side you're on, nobody wants to see the very worst come out, whether it's domestic terrorism or otherwise. Police presence is around. Number of protesters seem to have dwindled greatly. Christelle here behind the scenes is showing the park that, if you look at my other video, had thousands of people in Monday. It appears that now that Donald Trump is the candidate, that we're looking at maybe less protests. We're going to go closer to the actual convention area itself. I'm also out here collecting signatures for a petition for an Ohio state drug law, but that's why I'm wearing this. I'll let you know as we go exactly what it is that's transpiring, if anything. It looks like Trump's the nominee and everyone has spoken their piece, at least so far.